call him Lucky 13. When he step on the scene, make the knee-high boots shake.
From poverty to Albany, a farmer's prodigy, and he hailed from the Finger Lakes.
A VP to ZT, but now he's deceased, and he's the chief, see? You can't...
Harry Bosch.
Wants to know.
FBI, we'd like a word with you.
Okay, lads.
What did Honey Chandler want from Willie Datz?
You'd have to ask her about that.
What'd the three of you talk about?
They talked, I listened.
Datz is dead.
Yeah, I read the papers.
We think Chandler's client, Raul Araya, had something to do with it.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Let's go for a ride.
Seriously?
Jog your memory.
What are you responsible for that the rest of the world just goes dark?
That's intense. I can relate. But sometimes I leave work early but keep my sport coat on my chair so people think I'm still there. Total badass.
Okay. Well, it's funny. It's not exactly how...
Surprised you stopped writing long enough to purchase the tickets.
Look, it's not every day that I have the chance to tell important people how their decisions impact my ability to keep operators safe.
Can't be easy sending people you're close with into the line of fire.
It's not. Now they're family, so.
So say these important people listen to you. Do you keep sending your family into the line of fire, or do you step away, find a new path?
Kind of like exploring new paths a little bit.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
Trust me, it's fantastic.
I don't need you to go easy on me because we're dating.
I'd love to show you how this shrewd mind can pick apart arguments, but you lay out your case flawlessly. I'm also guessing you're worried about your teammates.
Look, their close call only reinforces the arguments in my paper.
Lucky for your seals, the people who will be reading your thesis have the power to influence the change you call for.
Well, that's why I gotta hit the bullseye. The higher-ups might not like facing the hard truths, but shining a light is the first step to effecting change.
If you need to hear it from someone who doesn't go weak in the knees when you smile, or who has military expertise, get a second opinion.
NCIS?
It's Sandra, isn't it? Sandra was an amazing woman, kind, funny. Would you like to meet her?
You mean meet the woman who just died?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'm allergic to home movies.
We aren't watching home movies.
Then what are we doing?
I could tell you, but it's easier if I show you. Hi, Sandra.
Hi. I'm so glad you're here. Take a seat and let's talk.
It's good to see you, Sandra.
It's nice to be seen.
Okay, hold on. Time out. What the hell is this?
It's an interactive hologram.
I'm gonna need you to use my words.
I don't know how it works. I just know it works.
Hey, don't touch it. You're gonna break in. I don't even know what it is.
She looks so real.
Last month, the tech company came in and interviewed her for like 2 weeks straight, asking her about her life, and then they created this whole thing.
Why?
Sandra wanted to leave something for her daughter and grandson in case she couldn't make things right before.
Can I talk to her?
Sure. She'll answer your questions, well, most of them. Why am I here?
You will pay for what you did. It's not exactly a love note, but it does have your handwriting and fingerprints in it.
Sandra's hologram told us where to find it.
Which is why you stole the hologram system and ran. You were afraid of what else Hollow Sandra might say.
Okay. I left a note, but I didn't steal her, and I did not kill her.
Then why threaten her?
Because I was angry when she took me out of her will. And...
And? What?
And... Someone paid me $50,000 to write it.
Who?
I don't know.
One day out of nowhere, I got an encrypted email from somebody who said that they were a victim of one of her scams.
How were you paid?
Bitcoin.
You don't get 50 grand to just write a note, but you do get that kind of money to do a hit.
I keep telling you, I did not kill her. I swear my mother's grave.
We don't accept mother's graves as alibis here. You got another one?
I was at my cousin's wedding in North Carolina the night Sandra died. 100 people saw me there. Do you want to see pictures?
Oh, shit. Junkie's the funniest, I guess.
What'd you call me?
Hey, man, back up. I ain't judging.
Yeah? Fuck you, cocksucker.
And fuck you, yeah. Motherfucker. Come on, man. It's absolutely coming through your shirt. Oh, I'm sorry to give away your secret. Yeah.
Fuck you. All right, you know what? Nobody's funny. How about that? Okay?
Nah. Let your bitch ass friend go. I'll cut his motherfucking junkie throat.
Hey, get in the fucking car. All right, thank you, ladies.
Your seats, please. We're about to begin. CJ.
I don't feel good. I'm going to go to the nurse.
Bring me a slip.
All right, people. Textbooks open, page 304.
What are you doing on Tuesday?
Avoiding your phone calls.
Ha, 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 ha.